Well, here's a little bit of progress on our eco center.
One of the things that I thought was kind of interesting is that the way the roof is set up, and now that they've got that copper section that the solar panels are going to go up on top of, the snow just seems to kind of slide right off there, and then it heads right here. Because if you notice, they had to put this plastic up to kind of protect the entryway, I think. I don't know exactly what they're doing, but that's the main door going in, or at least it used to be. I don't know if it will be anymore, because you can see all that snow down in the bottom. That's all coming off from the roof, and none of it's falling off the back side of the roof because it doesn't have the copper roof. It's just got regular shingles or whatever. So I assume where that guy is walking out right now, I assume that will be the new entrance, and this entrance will just be for aesthetics. But if not, I'd hate to be the first guy to be walking through there during the winter.
Get a couple clumps of snow as soon as that sun comes out.